There can only be one truly great music festival a lifetime, and it's the US Festival.
The what festival?
The US Festival. Yeesh. It was sponsored by that guy from Apple Computers.
What computers?
We ready. What? We ready. What? For y'all.
Hey, Big Boo Nation, get on your feet.
BBN, it's game day. It's time to fire up that siren.
Teenage dreams. No, it's nothing wrong with me. The kids are all. It's hard to get there. It's even harder to stay there. So tell me, how are we gonna handle success? How are we gonna reach the next level? How are we gonna make history again?
We already know what others are gonna say.
Yeah.
They can't keep this up. They'll take a step back. It was special. Now it's done. Well, they're right about two things. It was special. It is done. But we're not. So what are you going to bring to the table? How do you replace legends? You become one. You become one. What's next? What's next? What's next? What's next?
Most excited to see.
Cass Daniel.
Be anywhere else in this world than going to battle on this field with all of my brothers.
Yes, four freaking quarters. Tough players win.
Finish!
flavor. First name greatest, like a sprained ankle. Boy, I ain't nothing to play with. Started off local, but thanks to all the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name basis. They faded off the brown, Nino. She insists she got more class, we know. Swimming in the money, come and find me, Nemo. If I was at the club, you know I'm bald. Chemo, drop the mixtape, that shit sounded like an album. Who'd have thought a countrywide tour be the outcome? Labels want my name.
All in. There's no in between. We're all in tonight. We need every single person. Everybody. Offense, defense, special teams. You lay it on the line and sacrifice for each other. Let's go. Finish this thing. You got me?
Calvin Taylor got booted into the end zone. Cracks back in front on a 24-yard run. A caught. Touchdown, Kentucky. Quavon Thomas, first of his career.
Everybody in here, you have an impact on the game. You understand me? Strong mentality and a strong finish. You got me? Impose your will, get after them, play physical, play intense, play Kentucky football.
Benny Snell, Jeff, is running angry.
We talked about it all week, about finishing. Play hard. Play with great determination. You understand me? You take it upon yourself on offense, defense, special teams, that you're going to do your job on every play. You understand?
It's hard to get there. It's even harder to stay there. So tell me, how are we gonna handle success? How are we gonna reach the next level? How are we gonna make history again?
We already know what others are gonna say.
Yeah.
They can't keep this up. They'll take a step back. It was special. Now it's done. Well, they're right about two things. It was special. It is done. But we're not. So what are you going to bring to the table? How do you replace legends? You've become one. You've become one. What's next?
Us.
What's next?
Us.
What's next?
Us.
What's next?
Us.
This state is theirs. Until we take it from them tonight.
to everybody that has anything to do with this blue and white,
with this Kentucky across our chest. Everybody on this damn team, we got each other, and that's it, man. Battle for your brother.
Man.
You ain't hit somebody's damn mouth.
Oh, wait a minute. Hey.
What's it? That's a name. What happened? It's caught Steve Johnson.
Picked up by Myron Pryor. The far side for Cobb. Touchdown. That's got a chance to go, and he will.
Keep y'all. Everything we do is for each other, and that's all that matters. We don't need a whole lot, because we got each other, and damn it, that's all we need.
It takes all of us, all the time. This Saturday is no exception. It's the Governor's Cup, a chance to determine who owns the Commonwealth for the next 365 days. It's gut-wrenching, heart-pounding. A 60-minute battle, snap after snap.
Deep down the middle of the field, he's got Johnson! Touchdown!
60 minutes of hitting them in the mouth.
In this rivalry, victories are earned through hard work and grit. They don't just hand you the cup. You have to go and take it.
Kentucky!
They aren't going to give you a damn thing. You have to go out and take it away from them.
When adversity hits, there's only one way to handle it. Like we have all season long. Attack every single play. It's what being a Wildcat is all about. It's time to finish.
From the first play to the last, attack. Let's go do this. Let's go. Finish.